Why Queen Mary is referred to as Bloody Mary? Queen Mary I of England is commonly referred to as Bloody Mary due to her reign of her notorious religious persecutions. From 1553 to 1558, Mary I pursued a campaign to restore Roman Catholicism in England. During this period, hundreds of Protestant dissenters were arrested, tried, and many were executed, primarily by burning at the stake. These ruthless measures aimed at suppressing Protestantism earned her the epithet Bloody Mary.